A visitor brought his pet, namely a small monkey, into the mall. Look how enthusiastic the children are when they see the cute little monkey. It is known that this happens in Singapore, because there, some malls allow you to bring your pets. But of course, pets are not dangerous, so don't end up bringing a lion or tiger to the mall.